It's been berthed on the Tyne for 25 years. For some, the Tuxedo Princess has helped make Newcastle the party capital of the world. But for others, its cheap drinks, promotions and rundown exterior have blighted the regeneration of the quayside. Sailing down the Tyne for the final time, the Scottish-built vessel will now journey to Greece after it was sold. Council bosses in Gateshead are now planning a multi-million pound office and restaurant complex where the boat, as it was locally known, once stood.